is pretty.
Call this a clean floor. Are your visual receptors malfunctioning? Can you not see the grime and dust?
Doc.
You know what happens when people get robots to do all their work? They get fat and lazy, that's what. Real people doing real thinking and real work. That's the future I want.
No argument here.
Nice to meet someone who isn't obsessed with replacing people with machines. I've been saying for years that we're too reliant on these synths. But nobody wants to listen. Maybe you can talk some sense into them. In any case, I suppose I should say, welcome. Perhaps a fresh perspective will do some good around here.
Don't make excuses. You're clearly defective, and I intend to report this.
Perhaps after you've been disassembled, we can use your components to make something that's actually useful.
Lawrence.
What others call complaining, I call critical thinking and challenging assumptions.
Okay. So that's all we're supposed to get from him. It's like some kind of boardroom.
Welcome to the Institute, sir.
Of course, sir. I like how I
always be vigilant. We have many enemies.
Nothing to report, sir.
This is really one of the most impressive things I've ever seen built into the game. Any game, really. It looks great. Let's sit on it, but not sleep. This is really a big place. Who's this?
So your father's father. But he's older than you. That's weird.
It's an honor hello. To have you here,
bet
sir.
Bet it's pretty boring down here, compared to up there.
Alice Thompson. I wonder if she's real.
Useless.
It's an owned bed. Elevator of some nature. I guess we'll go back to where the stairs are. Want to go up?
There's a lot of hubris around here lately, and I don't care for it.
Dr. Higgs.
Spend enough time here, and you'll be sick to death of the word synth. I certainly.
Okay, I think that's all we're getting out of him. Okay, we gotta go down a floor at the bare minimum just because there's a target over there. Interface with it.
Hey, pal.
Hi. Isn't it wonderful here?
I wonder if you're real. Robotics.
Remember to keep unnecessary power consumption to a minimum. Don't recharge unless your primary levels are below 2%. Also, if you haven't patched your navigation software, do so after this meeting. The last thing we need is more synths bumping into walls. All right, that's all for now. You can resume your duties.
That's the same thing.
I fix one relay and two more start to fail. At least I'm not bored.
Hey, Doc.
It's a real juggling. Trying to keep all the systems down here operating in the green. This place might look shiny and new, but there's a lot of old technology in these walls. I lose sleep, worrying about when the next blackout's gonna hit.
Looks like everything's running great. I'd say you're doing your job.
Hey, thanks. It's nice to be appreciated. Most people just take my work for granted. It's the kind of work that only gets noticed when something goes wrong, if you know what I mean. Now that there's some stuff I need to check on. See you around, yeah?
We have a target. That's where you go to eat. That's for wellness, I guess. Is there a map? No. Not a local.
I wouldn't be here if not for your son.
Ah, that's
you're
nice.
Here. Glad you made it. What are you going to tell me about this mysterious phase 3?
You know I can't talk about that.
Father's work has been a real inspiration for me.
Phase 3?
Scanning. Subject identified.
Advanced systems. This should take us to Dr. Lee. We still have to find that.
She's been at it for over 2 hours. What is she even testing?
Nothing. At this point, she's just doing it for fun.
Hey there.
Not everything you've heard about the Institute is true. Give us a chance.
Not everything.
In case anyone didn't mention it, quiet time runs from 10 p.m. to 6 a.m.
One day, I'll design a more efficient reactor to replace that old clunker in the basement.
11, 10, oh, here we go. There she is, Madison Lee.
Excuse me, doctor?
Ah, it's you. You're here then. Yes, yes, I know who you are. We all do. While I'm sure Father is very happy that you're here, I do hope it doesn't interrupt our work.
Don't worry. I promise I won't get in your way.
Thank you. I do appreciate that. Oh, before I forget, let me see that Pip-Boy of yours. I've been told to install a Courser chip in it for you. Father's orders. You're to be given full access, with the ability to relay in and out of the Institute at will.
Wow.
Thank you. I'm sure that'll come in handy.
Given that the relay is the only way to access the Institute, handy is something of an understatement. In case the significance is lost on you, you'll be the only one here with that kind of access. If nothing else, it should demonstrate the amount of trust Father has placed in you. Now, unless there's something else, I really do need to get back to work.
Is everything okay, Dr. Lee? You seem pretty tense.
Yes, things are... It's fine. I'm sorry, I don't socialize much. I prefer to focus on my work.
Why did I jump?
Dr. Lee. Tell me about the people in your division.
I'm not sure what there is to say. Dr. Watson is the Specialist Project's lead scientist. He's, very organized and precise. Dr. Ormond is one of the youngest scientists in the Institute, and she's something of a prodigy when it comes to physics.
Dr. Lee, I'd like a progress report on your division, if you don't mind.
Taking your new appointment in stride, I see. Very well. We've shifted resources off of other projects, like the Child Synth, to focus on Phase 3. I'm hoping that the above-ground efforts are successful. I understand those depend heavily on you.
Okay. That's kind of creepy, and I apologize for the sound blast from my phone. What's this? Force field that I want. No options to open it. I wonder what the heck that is.
Rushed work is sloppy at best, and deadly at worst.
I wonder if we could find that. Whatchamacallit? The biosciences lab.
Is it true food supplement 77 has been discontinued?
That is correct.
That was my favorite one. Can't we keep it a little longer?
I will be happy to forward your request to the bioscience division. In the meantime, please feel free to enjoy one of our other nutritious and flavorful food supplements.
I want some.
Somewhere in the back of bioscience. Not here. Oh wait, maybe. Let's do this. I don't think it shows up. Pop and lock, nice. The Institute. A recorder, a high-powered Microsoft, and it hits. It's not thievery. Right. Somewhere here. Wow, this is like FEV lab.
Yes.
I think we need a gun. Yeah, this is the place. Whoa, look at this. Decontamination. Okay, let's do the novice unlock here. Boogity.
Got it.
Let's do a save, because I feel a feeling I could screw this up. But the FEV lab, that's where we were supposed to go get... drinking glass. No. I don't want a drinking glass. Push. That's a nice pen. Wildcat dog tags. Dog tags. Technical document. Fusion cells. All right. Rule one in these games is push the button. I think we want that open. Hope nobody notices. There's another one. Robots, reload. Starting to wish I had my explosive stuff here. Oh, sure, don't take the good guns. What if they take them from you like it's like in Half-Life?
Alert level elevated.
Punks. Trees.
Meat. There we go.
In case there's any more. Open the door.
Reveal yourself.
Yo. Really missing the other gun. Okay. Somewhere here. And we gots to find it. Not a Bunsen burner. Not paint. Blown terminal. I'll take caps where I find them. Sensor. Yes. Puncturing pipe wrench mod. That's annoying. Well, we're on the path for that. Is that a dead cat? I don't know what I'd use for cat meat. Something else is walking here. This is somehow 10 times creepier. Because it's so quiet. Novice lock, come on.
Sweet.
Baseball cap. That's a good baseball cap. Stimpy's blood pack. Ooh, Black Institute lab coat. Of course they use some. Black lab coat. Wear those around later. Why are there dead cats? Can we turn all those off? Luckily, I've got some pretty good. Prepared for this ballistic stuff. I'm going through a lot of bobby pins here for novice locks.
That's it.
Super mutant in a toy truck. And a dead cat. There are bad things going on here. What did you do? Got an art craft going too. Yeah, I need health. Oh no, not even Kimmy. Snippy, snippy, snippy. Ready? No, I'm not. Look at that. Oh, this would be 2 shots if I had another gun. Boogers. Fusion cell, Institute pistol. Where in the hell? Technical documents. cigarettes. Plasma cartridges.
Gotta find the terminal.
Oh, there's a terminal. Cure. Hide. Tidy.
That's it.
I'll turn control. Let's turn those off. Even though they've probably destroyed all the ones that you can get to with this. Open the door. Open the door. Open the door, Hal. That's the same door. You close it behind you, I guess. Whoa! So, they just got you floating here, huh, big boys? Okay. Somewhere here. Experimental serum. Take. Bring the serum to Virgil. Bunsen burner. Alright, now let us find our way back. Drinking glass and applicator. Yeah, I mean, we got what we came for. And, you know, maybe it's best if we close that door. Because I don't want anybody going in there and finding its gun. Cat meat. I don't know what I could use with cat meat, but it's got to be a crafting recipe. I don't think I'd eat it. Yeah, you want some paint? Use oil. Claw hammer, tri tool. I've never seen a tri tool on a list of things before. Oh, there's a button to push things. Oh, no sign. Hey, we're back in. We're out of the lab now. Now we can... Cauterizers? That's different. I'm sure they're classified as junk, but... Yeah, you guys are up to no good. You were making super mutants, because that's what the world needs, is super mutants. Still kind of blown away that I can go in and out of this place at will now. Alright, but there's gotta be somebody here I'm supposed to talk to, right? Do I have the gun out? No, I don't have the gun out. I don't think I have the gun out. Let's go straight in.
Examine my latest reports on batch 274.
Not yet. I've been reviewing Father's...
Dr. Holdren's Synth Gorilla project is showing promising results.
Gorilla Synth?
So you were there the day the bombs fell. That must have been terrifying.
Yep.
Hi.
Please don't get any germs on me.
Look at this. Synth Gorillas. Why would you need a Synth Gorilla? I mean, other than the total coolness.
Find mankind if we can't even hold on to our own humanity?
Well, that's a question best left to our colleagues in the robotics division.
Yes, well, I suppose you're right. Director Holdren seems very taken with you.
Excuse me, Doctor.
Yes, yes, I'm sure that whatever you have to say is very interesting, but now simply isn't the time.
The latest synth generation is just amazing. Those guys in robotics are working miracles.
Doctor.
Welcome. So good to have you here. Dr. Clayton Holdren, head of the Bioscience Division. I can't wait for you to see the work we're doing. It's truly amazing.
I look forward to learning more about it.
In that case, let me give you a brief overview of what we do here. As the name implies, the Bioscience Division specializes in fields of study such as botany, genetics, and medicine. Our most important directive is to ensure the health and well-being of everyone in the Institute. To that end, we cultivate highly specialized breeds of flora for use in food and medicine. We've even started to explore the idea of synthetic animal life. You probably saw the gorillas. They're really just a pet project at this point, but the potential is exciting nonetheless.
Seems like there's nothing you guys can't do.
With hard work and ingenuity, any challenge can be overcome. I'm sure I've taken up enough of your time as it is. But I have to ask, have you decided whether you'll join us?
I'm an outsider. Would there even be a place for me here?
Even if science isn't your passion, there are plenty of ways to contribute. Our projects sometimes require an agent who can work on the surface to observe and gather information. From what I've heard, you're both fearless and resourceful. I think you'd be ideal for that kind of role. In any case, I imagine you'll want to continue looking around. Or, if you prefer, I'd be happy to answer any questions you might have.
You mentioned medical care. I might need that from time to time.
In that case, you'll want to introduce yourself to Dr. Dean Volkert. He's our top biologist and also serves as the Institute's resident physician. Dr. Volkert works in the infirmary. Just pay him a visit whenever you need to. You won't find better medical care anywhere else in the Commonwealth. I'll promise you that.
So, oh yeah, we'll need
We're
people
all
on the surface.
Looking forward to working with you.
The agents on the surface. Yeah. And Kellogg's dead, so you need somebody. I guess the gorillas aren't taking orders yet. Man.
Your presence here is a great gift, not just to Father, but to all of us.
Okay, well, we have, okay, down this route. Someone apparently to...
Almost done. Just need to tighten up this
primary
drive
unknown identity.
That's the third primary drive breakdown this month. As far as I'm concerned, the phase out on these older models can't come soon enough.
Oh, I don't know. Most of them have lasted long past their projected lifespans. If you ask me, they were built pretty well.
I can't argue with that. Even so, I'm ready to see the full Gen 3 roll out.
There we go. All set. Unit, you can return to duty.
Thank you, ma'am.
Thanks again.
Of course. So much research, so little time.
We don't usually welcome outsiders. I hope you can appreciate your good fortune.
Hi, Doc.
They weren't kidding. You really are here. Well, all right. I'm Allie. Allie Fillmore. You can think of me as the Institute's chief engineer. When Father told us about you, I could hardly believe it. You've been through so much, I think most people would have just given up. If you don't mind my asking, what was it that kept you going all that time?
I just wanted to find my son and keep him safe.
Now that you've found him, I hope you're proud of the great man he grew up to be. Now, I'll give you a quick rundown of the facilities division, and then I'll answer any questions you might have afterward. As you might guess, we keep the Institute's mechanical and electrical systems running smoothly. We maintain and upgrade all of the systems that make it possible to live and work in a place like this. There's a lot of machinery behind these walls that recycles the air and water, and provides power to the laboratories and quarters. The work we do might not be as exciting as some of the other departments, but it's at least as important. So, now that you're here and you've spoken to Father, does that mean you're on board?
On board with what?
The Institute, of course. Sean implied you operated on a level, if not equal, and at least similar to the rest of us. Curious. If there's anything else you'd like to know about the facilities division, I'm happy to discuss it.
It must be a challenge to meet the power demands of a place like this.
Absolutely. We scratch and scrape for every precious ounce of voltage that we can. Over the years, we've learned a few tricks that help supplement our power budget. When necessary, we can tap into select sources on the surface. We take only what we need, of course. Fortunately, Advanced Systems is always working on new solutions to generate more energy. It's a good thing, too, because the demand is always increasing. You don't even want to know what a single use of the molecular dematerializer consumes.
Child synth. It's just remarkable.
Yeah, it's remarkable.
No visible reaction to the K-14 compound. We'll start the next trial. The dosage will be much larger this time, and the side effects will likely be more pronounced.
Will there be any pain?
I honestly don't know. I suppose it's your job to find out. Now hold still.
That's a little creepy.
There. All done. You can return to your duties, and remember to record every symptom you experience in detail.
I hope I'll prove a useful test subject for you, Doctor.
Mm-hmm.
Is he a synth?
Take good care of yourself.
Yep.
And you won't have to see too much of me. Once you've settled in, I'll want to do a physical and get a file going on you. No hurry, though.
After what I've been through, a checkup is probably a good idea.
I should think so. Who knows what you might have been exposed to up there. How about you take some time to get comfortable, learn the lay of the land and such. In the meantime, you come see me if you need to get patched up. We'll do that checkup when you're good and ready. Take care of yourself, so I don't have to.
And that may or may not happen. Synth retention.
You know the protocol, sir. Authorized personnel only.
So Dr. Ayo thinks he can hide in his office, does he? Well, you can tell him that I intend to speak to Father about these unannounced security sweeps of yours. Ransacking my quarters in the middle of the night is totally unacceptable.
I'll pass along your message, Doctor.
See that you do. When the lights go down and the stars come out, man just forgets about all his troubles.
Report anything suspicious to the SRB. Pardon me, sir.
All systems nominal.
I guess I can go in.
Seriously thinking of heading over to robotics to knock some heads together.
What now?
They're dragging
Everyone's excited about the new synth project.
Upgrades I asked for. Maybe I should take some courses with me. You know, send a message.
Please don't. There's enough friction as it is between us and pretty much all the other departments.
You going soft on me, Alana? My methods get results, and they will this time as well. You'll see.
Like any machine, a synth can malfunction. Just wish it didn't happen so often.
If the robotics division was a little more careful, we wouldn't have synths trying to escape.
Oh.
Excuse me, Doctor.
So, here you are. Justin Ayo, acting director of the Synth Retention Bureau. I'll be up front with you. We're going to be keeping a close eye on you for the near future. Despite your relation to Father, you're a bit of an unknown quantity. I'm sure you understand. There won't be any issues, will there?
Why? Don't you trust me?
I'll be honest. You're an outsider. The first outsider to be allowed access to the Institute in quite a long time, in fact. There's little precedent for this situation, so it's only natural to take extra precautions. It's nothing personal, I assure you. Now, Father has asked that I provide you with a brief overview of the Synth Retention Bureau. Our primary responsibility is the recovery of escaped synths that are hiding among the human population on the surface.
Why would synths want to escape?
Synths do not want. They might look like human beings, but they're machines. As to why they're escaping? That matter is currently under investigation. Our main instrument is the Courser, a third-generation synth assigned to operate on the surface. Coursers hunt down and reclaim synths that have escaped the Institute. They are highly self-sufficient, trained in combat, infiltration, and tracking. In a word, our coursers are relentless. But I gather you know all this, since you've encountered one already. In fact, I'd very much like to know how you defeated it.
I'm no stranger to combat.
Even so, a courser should be more than a match for any single combatant. I suppose I'll have to ask robotics to perform detailed diagnostics on the entire production run.
What's up with his face?
As if we don't have enough problems. Now, unless you need something else, I'll get back to work.
You mentioned that coursers undergo special training. Tell me more about it.
The SRB constantly monitors our Gen 3 synth population, looking for specific traits. Those who show tenacity, fearlessness, and independence undergo a rigorous training regimen. We teach them armed and unarmed combat, investigative techniques, psychology, and mechanical skills. Those who pass a final evaluation become coursers. The rest have their memories wiped and return to their former duties.
Feels like this project has been
Justin.
Going on.
What do you want? And please, make it quick.
If you're the acting head of the SRB, who are you filling in for?
Dr. Zimmer holds that position. He's supervising the retrieval of some of the more high-profile units. In his absence, I keep things running smoothly.
Dr. Ayo.
Yes? What do you need?
I'd like to know more about the synth reclamation process.
Fine. Once a courser has located a rogue synth, it uses that synth's recall code to wipe its memories and render it inert. We then begin the delicate process of restoring the neural pathways to their original configuration. In those cases where the procedure is successful, the synth returns to duty with no memory of its time on the surface. All too often, we're unable to repair the damage and are forced to dispose of the unit entirely.
Great. That's just lovely. Okay, I'm supposed to talk to Father. Yeah, we're not gonna do that. That's not the plan. What we're gonna do is we're gonna go do a couple other things. First one, we're going to keep a promise.
Sir?
So this is just the Institute on the map. I can teleport. Let's teleport back to the castle and really roleplay this, because I wouldn't really... I can just fast travel to, I could fast travel to the cave, but I mean, then I'm going to be having to imagine I'm walking through waves of radiation and stuff without a lead suit. As for what I've gotten, the data on the whatchamacallit needs to be broken down. Not doing that yet either. At this point in the game, I'm trying to figure out what to do in what order so I don't screw up what I want to get to. And that's tricky. And this load time is unbelievable. And we're gonna say, let's do the time warp. Wishy-dee-doo. Boom! Oh, that was cool. I wonder why the load time was so high. It zaps me in. In. And fast traveling. Rocky Cave. Help defend Sunshine Tidings. I guess that makes about right sense. We'll do that. That's how we'll close this one out, I think. I go through this, and zip up to Sunshine Tidings, let the guns take everything down, and then we sit on the front porch again.
Well, I'm glad to see the relay didn't completely vaporize you.
It did, but I pulled myself together.
I suppose you did. Now, what about the serum? Did you find it?
Got it right here.
That's it. That's really it. All right.
Preston's with me again?
Let's see.
What a steal.
Retrovirus has matured nicely. Density gradient is high. Recombinant counter-intron sequences look stable. Transcriptive exon strands have formed.
He's busy.
Yes. Yes. It seems to have matured nicely.
That's good.
It is. But there's only one way to know if it works. All right. Here we go. And now we wait.
It'll work. Don't worry.
I hope so. We just have to let the retrovirus run its course. I'm going to rest for a while. I'm back in a few days, maybe a week, and... well, I guess we'll see. In any event, you kept your end of our bargain. Thank you.
And this'll probably be the last we see. Wow, I feel bad about bringing...
and serve.
Bringing Preston out here into the bleakness. Without, you know, a lead suit. Preston's hardy, though. And we are gonna fast travel to... where the heck is it? Sunshine Tidings Corp. Whew! Synth retention. Go talk to Father. Does that mean I have to go shoot synths? Well, I've shot other synths, but these are innocent unarmed ones, and that's a little bit dark. Don't know. I don't know what it's going to be yet. We're getting close here, though, folks. Yeah, kind of. Still more of them. Awesome.
That's over.
Completed! We won! Hooray! Okay, Preston. Couple things we gotta do. Get back to the castle. Other than get a new mouse. So, I'm back here.
You're with the Minutemen, right? I'll keep up the good work, okay? We need more people like you.
Oh, thanks.
Glad to hear it.
You're a real hero. Not many around these days. Here, I want you to have this. It's nothing much, but I hope it'll help the cause.
Never fear, sir.
That helped! But he's talking through the ground and getting stuff through the ground. From a fellow Minuteman. Takes a little bit of that maudlin feel from the whole thing, because you know one thing I did? Pick this up. Kellogg's pistol. Because that's what the Institute wants me to become. They want me to have this view. I'll look down the sights of Kellogg's pistol. Not what I want to be. Is it what I'm already am in this game?
What a surprisingly pleasant day.
Trying to build things, try to be the good guy. End up with a whole bunch of questions. But on that note, this is the Black Knight. Have a great night.
Okay, so I guess we just have a cow on the roof now. That's like a thing.